FN-2187. Submit your blaster for inspection.
Yes, Captain.
And who gave you permission to remove your helmet?
I'm sorry, Captain.
I'm serious. I'm only asking because I'm concerned for your welfare. I would hate it if something bad were to happen to you. Those resistance sympathizers were armed and dangerous and could have easily blasted your skull to a pulp just now. You are the best trooper of my squadron. Don't shrug me off. Are you shrugging me off? Don't think so little of yourself, FN-2187. Have the other troopers been giving you a hard time?
Yes, Captain.
Aw. No, I imagine they are. Do you need a hug?
Yes.
That's a joke, of course you don't.
I'm sorry, Captain.
The others are just jealous. Not every trooper graduates the First Order Academy with Class Alpha recommendation and merit. They wish they were as strong and skilled and fierce as you. They wish I approved of them as much as I approve of you. I raised you in my division since the day you were found abandoned by your parents. How could anyone leave such a poor, defenseless child behind just to run away from us? But that's exactly what happened. And I vowed I would make you the most powerful, loyal trooper in the entire order. Because we're family. And you are like a son to me, FN-2187. A son. I had a rough past too, you know.
I'm sorry, Captain.
I grew up in horrible circumstances. And when I found my opportunity to get out and make something of myself, I took it. And look where it's led me. To be admired and looked up to by hundreds and thousands of loyal comrades to our cause. This is what I envision for you too, if one day you be worthy of my rank. I just wanted to make sure you were aware of that. I had a husband once long ago, but I killed him. And then I had another lover, but I killed him too. I killed them because they rejected the cause of the First Order. You hear that? They rejected us. Do you know what it's like to be rejected, FN-2187? They said that we were in the wrong, that we were spreading oppression and suffering in the galaxy. Have you ever heard anything so ludicrous? But I know why they really left the First Order. It was because they no longer loved me. Betrayal! Never let your comrades betray you, FN-2187. And if they do, give them a swift shot to the head, clean and efficient.
Yes, Captain.
A death fitting for a traitor. Not once have you disobeyed my orders all these years, FN-2187. You weren't thinking that. I didn't love you anymore, did you?
I'm sorry, Captain.
After everything I've done for you, how could you think such a thing?
Sorry.
You weren't thinking of rejecting me just a moment ago, were you? Strong, valiant, handsome, FN-2187. I'll always love you, more than the others. You know that. I would die before I would see the resistance scum take you away from me. And nobody is going to get in our way of bringing a new order to the galaxy. Have I made myself clear?
Yes, Captain.
Good. Good. I'm glad we had this talk. It's time to get back to business. You'd look a lot more handsome if you put that helmet back on and got back in the ranks.
Yes, Captain.
That's my boy. Now, go out there. And make your family proud.
Yes, Captain.